My name is Danielle Parsons, and I am 9 years old. I'm going to be singing I Know It's Today from Shrek the Musical. There's a princess in a tower. Oh my gosh, that's just like me. Poor Punzel needs a haircut, but the witch won't set her free. She passes time by singing like someone else I know. As years go by, she sits and waits. As years go by, a torturous existence. I don't remember this part. She wishes she were dead. Skip ahead, skip ahead. But in the end, Rapunzel finds a millionaire. The prince is good at climbing and parading golden hair. So I know he'll appear, because there are rules and there are strictures. I believe the storybooks I read by candlelight, my white knight and his steed will look just like these pictures. It won't be long now, I guarantee. Day number 23. Ice cream too. Should I share my ice cream with her? Should I share this awesome, yummy, sweet, super tasty, delicious ice cream? Maybe Piggy doesn't like this flavor. Sharing a flavor that Piggy does not like would be wrong. Piggy will like this flavor. It is so yummy. One of my best friends really is in the mood for some ice cream. That's it. I'm gonna share the ice cream. I'm gonna share it like it's never been shared before. I'll be dancing to Into the Unknown from Frozen 2.
Spoken for, I fear. Everyone I've ever loved is here within these walls. I'm sorry, secret siren, but I'm blocking out your calls. I've had my adventure. I don't need something new.